Hi!
Hey!
Just made it to Disneyland, right? Yeah, we did.
No, it's not.
It's not gonna get complicated.
Really?
He done goofed. Darn it! Shoot! I done goofed!
Did they take your selfie stick away?
No, they didn't.
Okay,
we're vlogging the moment. We're almost there. We're gonna get in a line. Woo! Get in another line. To get in more lines to go on rides.
Right?
It's still a
Halloween set.
Yeah. It's a good line.
Now, what line do you want to get in?
Let's just get in this one.
Okay. And let's get in
this good line.
Great line. I feel it. Great line. You guys excited yet?
Yeet!
Yeah.
You told me to walk. The amazing moment.
I mean, you don't
the experience. No. The entire time. I'm not gonna put down this camera at all, Danae.
Like, in the ride.
Like, 8 hours on it.
Literally, but like during the parade, just like.
Just be
like,
me.
Like, holding it while you're doing your trombone.
I need to get the GoPro and attach it to my trombone side. It's like, whoa. So it's just my face.
So, if you know what note it is, because you can feel it.
Yeah.
You could like see you going in and out. Look who's closer than you are.
Just a second, we'll be closer than you.
Be closer. How is your experience then?
It's horrible because you are here.
That was a savage turn.
There's no water.
But still, it's like a step scarier than the one we just had.
Okay. We are now venturing off to Indiana Jones, and that's where we're heading. We don't know if Ashley's gonna come with us, but she's in the line. 40 whole minutes. We're gonna convince her. She'll be coming on it with us. It'll be a lot of fun. She'll want to come. Do you think we're gonna do enough loops by the time we get there?
I love loops.
You love loops?
Oh. It's like walking. That's the
wait time said it was 40 minutes, so maybe, hopefully we'll get on there faster. But that's okay. We're willing to wait the extra mile.
It's from ancient times. It's actually from Egyptian.
That lamp?
That lamp.
Sorry. That lamp right there. It's all real. All of it. They're all from, like, Egyptian,
Egypt.
Even that snake?
Especially the music. That snake. Especially the music in the background. That music is Egyptian music.
It is, I promise. I know what I'm talking about. I know Egyptian. I read the Kane Chronicles. Indiana Jones is really cool. So for our next adventure, are we gonna go to Winnie the Pooh?
Winnie the Pooh!
We're entering Critter Country!
I stand.
You stand critters?
I stand.
And their country? There it is! My favorite ride! Winnie the Pooh. Coming up. How was your food?
Oh, you're vlogging.
I'm vlogging now.
Oh, I'm sorry. You know what? It was really good. Very scrumptious. I can send you a photo of it later. It was beautiful.
Where are we at?
The Red Rose Tavern. It's where Gaston hangs out.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a picture of him on that wall. It's pretty sexy.
Follow me, guys. Follow me.
Fairly sexy. Ashley. How was your first day in Disneyland?
Very good.
Okay, so we made it.
You're gonna run so
far. It's our second day at Disneyland. How hyped are you? I think our plan is to go on Cars first.
Our plan is to have a good second day.
Yeah. And then we also really want to go in Guardians of the Galaxy. So that's really the only plans.
Honestly though, I'm a hardcore.
Okay.
You try.
You try. Okay, we're gonna go through security now. Get in the park. See you then. feed it to cars. Did you like that spicy transition? Okay, so we'll see you after the ride. Hey, Soraya!
Oh, I can hear you.
Say hi to my pod.
Hi.
This is my pod. Okay, so we just got off Little Mermaid. We're now in the woodsy area in Utah.
We're in Utah.
We're in Utah.
Honestly, though,
we're gonna meet Chip and Dale and then go get lunch.
Yum yum.
We got food. I got
fries.
What
did you get, Ashley?
I had a burger.
We got lunch a while ago. Okay, so we just ate lunch. It was delicious. I had a grilled cheese. So now we're at Monsters, Inc. We're gonna go in Monsters, Inc. and then over on the way here, we met Train Goofy. He gave us a hug. We saw Mickey. We waved at him. He didn't wave back, but that's okay, because Goofy came over and hugged us, and it was the best thing ever. I missed it, though. It was so fast. We didn't get photos, but that's okay. Monsters, Inc. And then probably make our way over to Guardians or something.
Who knows?
Or something. We don't know.
Stop Loki. Whatever.
A solid one ride? No, two rides.
We went on Cars.
Solid two rides. Cause
Cars,
we,
Little Mermaid.
Cars took forever. The line wasn't 12
hours ago.
Less than 12 hours. We were till midnight, and what? It's only
12.
It's only 12.
Definitely have a headache. Fine.
You just took drugs though.
Yeah. Acetaminophen.
Yeah, did you know the first sign of dehydration is grumpiness?
Yeah, that I'll fight you.
You're always grumpy tonight. You just need to drink more water.
You had a Diet Coke.
I had a Diet Coke. Diet Coke.
Water.
Close enough. I ate the ice afterwards.
See? Water.
Okay. Monsters, Inc. Okay, so we just got done. Wait, we did Monsters, Inc. We went, got fast passes for Guardians of the Galaxy, and so we have half an hour to kill. So we came here to the animation studio, and we're gonna learn how to draw in Dior. You excited?
Are you?
I'm hyped. I wanna learn how to draw Dior. I'm really cool. So that's what we're gonna do, and then we're gonna head over to Guardians of the Galaxy, and then we have like so many hours to go.
Okay. I mean, I still want to do the space
mountain. I think we're gonna take a trip to the other park. I don't want to walk there.
How much is
this?
It's free.
Yeet. Can I get a yee yee?
Yee yee.
Can I get a yee yee? Just got off of Guardians of the Galaxy. It was lit. as soon as we got off, we ran into Peter Quill.
He's awesome. He's cute.
Now we're gonna head over to Pixar Pier because we haven't been there yet.
I'm dying.
We need to go find water.
But I mean, like, those like cardigans look so hot.
Yeah, I'm really hot.
Oh god. But legitimately, are you?
No, it's not.
Yeah, I'll take it off. Okay. Okay. We going on the swilling silly. What are they called? Symphony swings.
Symphony swings.
Fun swings.
That can be upset.
Just they don't play symphony music. Yep.
Oh no.
They're probably gonna.
Scream.
Symphony swings. Here we come. Okay.
Here's the gist.
We went to Downtown Disney.
Wasn't that
all the way down to get on to the monorail, and the monorail wasn't working, so we had to walk all the way back up Downtown Disney, caught the train, and now we're sitting on the train, and we're never gonna get off. I don't think we're ever gonna get off this train.
Ever.
Okay, so we stayed on the train, we went around once, then got off at New Orleans, and then came to Tom Sawyer's Island, and now I'm lying on a rock. Danae's lying on a rock. And Ashley's sitting on a bench.
She's sitting on a log, actually. It's not a bench.
She's sitting on a log.
We're all on unconventional seating arrangements.
We're all really tired. We have like 7 more hours here and we don't leave till midnight. Yay. I guess next game plan is probably dinner. Dinner was lit.
I like tea.
Freaking great. Dinner was delicious. We had it at the Bear? The Hungry Bear Dining or something. We're now waiting in line for the Haunted Mansion. Haunted is haunted. It goes confirmed. Spoopy is real. Let's go. My brother said that Haunted Mansion was worth the wait, even though the wait is 30 minutes long and I don't want to. But that's okay. Okay, so we just finished Haunted Mansion. We made our way over to Star Tours. This is the second time we're doing it because we did it yesterday. This time, we're doing it today, so it's different.
Bags may only
kudos to my light holders, Dene and Ashley, helping out. They're lit. Okay, peace.
While we're lit, I...
Dene?
Okay.
You're watching.
So,
here, come into the light.
I went to a restaurant, and they gave me leaves to eat. Restaurant, give me leaf. I eat leaf good. Go outside. Finally. Eat leaf. Leaf good. Yum yum.
Danae.
I want my leaf back.
Okay, my day was
good. Lily, I bought you a present. It's a food. Close your eyes and stay off.
We're near the entrance now.
No! She put a leaf in her mouth 2 seconds ago.
I'm so sorry, dude. I'm not looking where I'm going. Are you sure it's tasty? I tried it myself.
I don't want a leaf, Janae. It's a leaf.
It's a young
Eddie. Leaves are not yummy, Danae. They are poisonous.
Leaves are food, not friends.
Okay, anyways.
Also, you didn't do an intro.
Okay, Danae. Anyways, we finished Star Tours.
It was yee.
We're now going on. What was it?
It was yee.
It was yee yee. That's. We're now going.
My review. It was yee yee.
We're now going on Astro Blasters. What time is it?
7:40. 7:50.
It's 7:50 right now, so we have a lot of time left in the park to kill until we have to go home or back to the hotel. Okay, so we just finished Astro Blasters. Danae, what did you think of Astro Blasters?
I freaking crushed y'all.
We freaking crushed it. Right now we're gonna go on Space Mountain, and then I don't know what's next. Okay, we finished up in Disneyland. We're heading back to the buses now. Go to the hotel and sleep because it's midnight and we're tired.
Because someone thought it'd be a good idea to stay at the park till freaking
until it closes. So yeah, that was the Disneyland adventure. Now on for a competition.
It's day 3 of BAM Tour. Day 3. We're sitting in a hotel room. It's 11 o'clock.
You said cell room.
We're sitting in our hotel room.
There you go.
It's 11 o'clock.
We're all in PJs.
We're all in pajamas, eating a crap ton of candy, and watching SpongeBob the movie. Lunch is at 12, and then we leave for the competition at 3. That's the gist.
We belong to the competition, but we can't.
Yeah.
He's busy.
We're too busy competing.
Oh, wait, is this for your vlog?
Yeah.
Hi, friends.
Oh, gosh, what's up? Stay out of my
this minute. Hi, people.
Okay, so it's 3 o'clock. We're heading to the competition.
I put this on so I can see.
Right?
Yeah.
Heading to the competition. Well, in the room. We have no idea what we're going to do. I feel like we're going to do okay. Okay, so we just got done with the competition. It was pretty good. It wasn't our best run. Probably, I think our best run was at State, honestly. We tied for visuals, and then we got Caption, I think Auxiliary. We got first overall, so that's good. First. Tannis.
What?
What did you think of the competition today?
I'm tired.
You're tired?
Yes.
Better go back to the hotel. And sleep. I'm ready to sleep. I want Panda Express. That's what I want. You're gonna break your... You're gonna break it.
Who cares? I don't care.
What's that?
Is this for Mom?
This is for my vlog.
Oh.
I'm a YouTuber.
No, you aren't.
Yeah, I am.
You're a wannabe.
Excuse you. I am professional.
You're using a phone.
I'm professional.
Professional with a camera. It isn't on their
phone. So yeah, that was basically California. We get up at 7 a.m. tomorrow, drive all day, and then it's dinner at Golden Corral tomorrow. So all you can eat buffet! It's the last day in California. We're all packing up to leave. We're gonna go get breakfast. And then we get on the bus. And we have a 9-hour bus ride. But it's okay, because we get...
Like 9 hours, then 1 hour eating. Like,
I think it's gonna be okay. Just cause,
I think it's.
We don't have to sleep. We can sit there and talk.
Yeah. And I think it'll be okay because we're getting Golden Corral tonight for dinner. And I'm gonna starve myself all day so I can just, eat all of the foods.
I have an entire season of Fairy Tale downloaded and I haven't watched any of it.
Okay.
Yeah,
that's your plan. Oh, I have to read an entire book for my class. I haven't even cracked it open. Oh no. It's gonna be awful. That's okay.
Weren't you reading it earlier?
I read 3 chapters earlier today when we had. Yeah. And then I watched SpongeBob because I felt like that was more important.
It is.
It was important. SpongeBob was important. So
We've made it. It's 4:30. We're at Golden Corral.
We have not made it.
We're in St. George. We haven't made it. We're in St. George. We made it to Golden Corral.
That's true.
Food.
We're in Utah.
That's all. Yeah, we made it to Utah. It's 4:30. Ah, oh, so much driving. So after dinner, it'll be the last home stretch, and then we're home.
And then we'll be-
I'm excited for dinner.
Me too.
Ready to stuff my face with food.